In the previous video, we learnt about what is a pictograph and why and how do you use pictographs. In this video, we will see some interesting examples related to the pictograph. Babban is now very happy to have learnt about the pictograph. He wants to sell new ice creams in his ice cream stall. But he is unable to decide which new ice cream will sell more. Then he thought, why not ask his customers to find out which ice cream they would like more. The next day, Babban made a pictograph in this way. On the lower line, he wrote the names of different types of ice creams. Then he asked every customer visiting his stall the name of the ice cream they liked. He showed the choices of each customer by making a symbol of an ice cream cone. For example, Pinky loves pista ice cream the most. So, Babban drew such an ice cream cone above Pinky's favorite pista ice cream's name. The day was over and Babban's pictograph was also complete. Babban is trying to find out which ice cream people like the most by looking at his pictograph. Children, can you see the pictograph made by Babban and tell which ice cream people like the most? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Yes, the grape ice cream line is the tallest. So, we can easily find out that grape ice cream is liked by most people. Now, Babban looked at the pictograph once again and thought, these two ice creams have been liked by exactly the same number of people. Children, can you see the pictograph and find out which two ice creams is Babban thinking about? Well done, children! Your answer is absolutely correct. Cashew and butterscotch ice cream lines are of the same height. Therefore, the number of people who like cashew and butterscotch ice cream is the same. Children, can you tell us the difference between the number of which of the two ice creams liked by people is 2? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. That's correct! The guava line has 2 ice cream symbols more than the pineapple line. And pineapple's line has 2 ice cream symbols more than pista ice cream's line. So, the difference between the number of people who like guava and pineapple and pineapple and pista ice cream is 2. Now, finally, Babban thought by looking at the pictograph, the number of people who like this ice cream is the least. Children, can you tell which ice cream is liked by the least number of people? The line of pista ice cream is the smallest in height. Therefore, the number of people who like pista ice cream is the least. Children, if Babban would have recorded these numbers in such a table, can you make a pictograph showing the information? You can make this together with your friends. Well done, children. You have created this pictograph perfectly. Babban has decided, with the help of pictograph, that he will also start selling grape ice cream from the next day. Babban sold grape ice creams at his stall the next day and everyone liked it very much. In this video, we saw some interesting examples related to the pictograph.